high school hopefuls.
It feels great. I mean, these girls are well deserving. Like you said, we've been knocked out of this thing 2 years in a row. I know we're a young school, and usually young schools doesn't accomplish something this big so quick. And that's why it's just overwhelming. It's exciting. And I just thank God that we're here. I mean, that's the young ladies trusting in themselves, their team, and knowing that they have the green light to play. I don't hold them back.
That's one thing I love about your coaching style. I've seen coach a lot, and you let your girls play.
That's right. I'm not going to sit over there and guess what could have happened when I know I didn't let them do it. So I'll never have that thought at night.
Everything's paying off, all the hard work, all the practices.